Hello world, I'm Connor Red from Beyond, and I have been working on my self-repairing wall. Now, first of all, in my last self-building wall video, I used this type of cobblestone generator, and it worked. Once I remove the barrier, the lava flows into this block, and it hits the water and forms cobblestone. You then activate the piston and it shoots up. It worked, but I could do better, and so I have. Now, this is much more compressed, being only two blocks, versus this is five, whilst still having the same effect. But then, Minecraft 1.19 came out. One of the updates in 1.19 was that they added a parody feature from Bedrock, where you could waterlog leaves, as well as the newly added mangrove roots. This led to, because of how this works, this was yet another improvement. Rather than being two blocks, I could just do this one block. This allows for much more compact circuitry, it gives you a lot more space to play with stuff, and it also made it a lot easier to design because there was less of a oops I broke this and water spilling everywhere hazard. The other design, if you've seen my last video about the history and story of ZeroTick, you might remember me saying this. Definitely have not been doing anything with it. Nope, not at all. Well, that might have been a little bit bending the truth, just a small fib. In reality, ZeroTick has been a lot of what I've been basing my work off of. I discovered a rather strange behavior when messing around involving ZeroTick. Apparently, if you ZeroTick this piston that's pushing up from the cobble generator, it like doubles the speed that the cobblestone will generate. I've set up a little experiment to prove this. This is a standard observer clock that will power this in one tick increments, whereas this is a simple zero tick clock and will give zero tick pulses. And at the top here, once it reaches the push limit, it'll set off some fireworks to the side that wins. Now, as we watch it, we will notice all right away, we start to get a leader in the race, because this one is generating faster. Why does this happen? I'm really not sure. My theory is that somehow when this does a one tick pulse, I'm thinking maybe the lava reads the piston arm and so it waits before it starts trying to flow, whereas the zero tick piston doesn't do that? Maybe? I'm not sure. I'm not a coder. I can't go into the game files and figure it out. I just saw from the practical experiments that it basically doubled the speed. Don't know why. But it is a vast improvement in performance, so I'm going to take it. It also makes it a lot easier to chain together different pistons to push a block by multiple. You don't have to worry about like push orders and stuff. So those are the developments. Please be sure to tune in for my next video where I show you the design that I've created using some of these new techniques and developments. I've worked hard, I'm rather proud. But that is my video for today. If you enjoyed this or found it useful, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and ring the notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.